everyone. It's me, Pluto. And just so that you know, I'm a Dognostic, which means that I get to celebrate all of the holidays on the calendar as long as they have treats. So today, I learned about a brand new celebration. It's called the Theravada, and it's the Buddhist New Year. So my mom says that she has a Buddha belly, so this is a big one for us. The holiday, not the belly. Anyways, you celebrate the Theravada in April, the first time the moon hits the sky like a big pizza pie. So you can ask the Wikipedias all about it. It's epic and there's lots of history. But I can tell you in a nut house that the most important part, it's all about karma, okay? So you need to take the time to rejig your karma to the kind setting. So it means that you use your cookie voice. So that's the celebration today. You're stuck inside, so you might as well have a New Year's party, okay? And then also, it's the Passovers, and that's a really big one for a lot of people. And the Passovers, it's a whole week long, so it's a really long party. And there's a big catch for me, though, because there's no puppy bread, which means no pizza, amore or not, okay? So, but they have big giant crackers that they call the matzahs. They're really big, and you could pile on a lot of peanut butter and blueberry jam, okay? You could put lots. And they also break really easily, so they always fall on the floor with the peanut butter side down. And that's always great for me, because then I get to have those snacks. But be very careful if you're enjoying the matzahs. Don't eat too many, because you'll be backed up like the 401 on a Friday afternoon, okay? And then last, this weekend is also Easter. And there's a big Bible-y part for that for a lot of people, but I don't read the bestsellers, so I just know about the International Food Festival of Easter, okay? Because there's hot cross buns, and there's Theodoni con formaggio, and there's Pesca, and there's Simnel cake, and there's Kulik cake. Oh, man. Easter is the arch enemy of the button pants, okay? And the good news about Easter is the world leader Jacinda Ardern of the New Zealand lands, which is down under the down under, so that's the down underest land. Jacinda told everyone that the Easter bunny is an essential worker and that it's immune from the virus. So that's great for all of the kids to know that the Easter bunny is still around and he can come, okay? And the kid like adults like that too. So she should maybe be prime minister of the world, because this is the kind of leadership and important news that we need right now, okay? So make sure though, just make sure with the Easter bunny that there's no little droppings that the four-leggeds can find, because they may smell good and we may love them, but they're kind of poisonous for us. So there you go. There's so many things that you could celebrate. And because you're staying home with yourselves or with your family, you may as well find a different celebration for all the different days, because it's just fun to celebrate and learn about things, okay? Have a really great weekend, everyone.